Is the Ridgeline worth $55,000? Hell no, it's not. But they're going to try and get that anyways, because that's just the world we live in, I guess. It's not a bad color. I don't mind it. You know, if it were a decent price, I may consider it, just because these are really comfortable as a daily driver and everything. I would never want to use it for any type of truck duties, though. It's not bad. Not terrible, but the price is just absolutely insane. $54,900. Nope.